We can't keep thinking that this is a public safety problem. It's a choice that people want to make. And as far as I know, people been getting high since the beginning of time. So if we know that, let's not continue to incarcerate them. Allow them to make their own choices. And that's why I'm asking the members of the General Assembly in the House and the Senate to support House Bill 50, Jake Wheatley's bill. Because that bill right there will do a lot to move people forward. It'll make sure that people that's incarcerated because of this gets out. That is something that moves communities forward. This drug culture has done a lot to damage a lot of communities. And as legislators, we have a right to be able to do what's necessary to give back for what we took. So that's why I'm supportive of HB 50. And I'm so happy that someone like Jake Wheatley had the foresight to be able to put this bill together.